Vivo got the Midas touch.
Hit a lick that went left fast. 9 shootouts every time that they see each other. Telling niggas pick a side cause it's fuck the other. 9's war in my neighborhood. Lil J robbing niggas, 9's paper good. Lil Nate dropped the Benz and said fuck dog. And whoever rocking with that nigga, boys, fuck y'all. Damn, I guess the beef really stuck there. Walking out the club, the nigga J like Nate wear. Chopping in his hand, lil cuz went bullshit. Niggas saying chill, I can tell he on full tip. Blood thicker than water, but it's water. Let me get this shit in order while y'all niggas trying to beef. Why? It better be some money cause I know it ain't a freak. Lil J said Nate fuck his bitch twice a week. I'm like lil cuz, y'all niggas gonna take it that far? You know what I'm saying? If that's what y'all niggas gonna be on, that's what it is. But over a bitch, I don't know. Me and my niggas are never. Y'all niggas get it together. I'ma holler at y'all later.
Young Dog and Mark, they was like best friends. Young Dog and Mark met through his best man. Mark told Young Dog that he had a plan. And if we do this shit right, we'd be up a half a M. Mark already had the drop, he was watching Dog. He had the information where Dog could drop it off. He told Young Dog, strap his nuts on, it's time to ball. When it's time to slide, Young Dog don't bitch up at all. Young Dog was really with all that shit though. He was out on bond with cases pending for a pistol. Thug and robbing shit till the feds come and get him. Told Mark to hit him up when the plan was official, nigga. Mark that bump into a plug, he ain't even know. Thinking with his dick, with a bitch, you know how that shit go. He was trying to fuck, get the head, then get the fuck on. Fucked around and fell asleep while Young Dog blowing up his phone. Damn,
my bad, bro.